Welcome to News 24 in Short, your daily source for news updates.
Djokovic is currently on a 33-match winning streak at the Australian Open, equaling the tournament record set by Monica Seles. Despite accumulating over 15 hours on the court over five rounds, Djokovic believes he is still finding his form in the tournament. Although he encountered challenges in the first two sets against Taylor Fritz, Djokovic improved his performance in the third and fourth sets. Djokovic defeated Taylor Fritz 7-6, 3, 4-6, 6-2, 6-3 in a match that lasted 3¾ hours. Fritz successfully defended against the initial 15 breakpoints he faced. Sinner acknowledged the benefits of playing late, including the convenient timing for fans watching the broadcast in Italy.
Follow News 24 in Short and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like our videos and hit the bell icon to stay updated with the latest news.